Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive their King. Let every heart prepare him a room. And heaven and nature sing, and heaven and nature sing, and heaven and heaven and nature. Joy to the world. Merry Christmas once again. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Whew. Have you finished cooking your rice? Okay. So today we are talking about Christ the Lord of Christmas. Yay! Right from the beginning to the end, Jesus is always the reason for everything. And most especially in the celebration of Christmas, Christ is the reason for Christmas. And we are still going to be looking at it from three subheadings. Now, today we are looking at the message of Christmas, the meaning of Christmas, and the music of Christmas. Did you get that? The message of Christmas, the meaning of Christmas, and the music of Christmas. Yes. Still from the book of Luke. So Luke chapter 2, verse 8 to 14 is our text. You see it here. So, let's look at the message of Christmas. What is the message of Christmas? What do you think is the message of Christmas? Christ. Christ, the message of Christmas. Christ was born. God became man and dwelt among man. So, that is the message of Christmas. As simple as that. It doesn't matter what any other person is saying. He is the message of Christmas. What is the meaning of Christmas? The meaning of Christmas is this child born is the Messiah. The good news, the Savior, the Messiah in according to the Jews, in Jews language means Savior, a deliverer, somebody that is taking place of another just so that that person will not be punished for their wrongdoing. That is a Messiah. Christ is not just one person's Messiah. He is the Messiah of the whole world. Have you received him? Do you have a relationship with him? If you have not received him, this is a beautiful opportunity because Christmas will have no meaning without the main meaning of Christmas, Christ. And so, as soon as you understand the meaning of Christmas, it will be music. You will just be dancing to the music. Hey! All hail the power of Jesus' name. Let air. You continue. You dance to the music. You sing the music of Christmas. Joy to the world. The Lord is come. Let earth receive their king. Who is the earth that will receive their king? It is the man made in God's own image. It is not for the grasses. It is not for the plants. It is not for the animals. It is for you. You and you. That is it. So Christ, the message of our Christmas. Christ, the meaning of our Christmas. And Christ is still the music of Christmas. So at this point, I want to pray. I want to pray for the singles. I want to pray for the married. I pray for every marriage that is going through turbulence, that the message of Christmas, Christ, the Lord of Christmas, takes preeminence in this marriage and turn it around for good in the name of Jesus. That God gives you peace, that God gives you understanding, that God helps you to solve and to settle whatsoever that problem may be, that God gives you understanding, that you have peace with your husband, your wife, your relatives, your in-laws, your children in the name of Jesus, that God give you the understanding on how to relate with your children so that you will have a good relationship with them and bring them to the meaning of Christmas, Christ, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Your marriage will glorify God. Amen. Your marriage is glorifying God. Amen. Your marriage is receiving clarity in the name of Jesus. Amen. I pray for every single lady that has been waiting for this beautiful thing to happen. Because you are waiting on God. I pray for you that you will not miss it. You will not miss it. In the name of Jesus, that as you wait on God, He will bring to you your own husband. Your own husband. Your own husband. In the name of Jesus, you will receive clarity. You will hear when He's talking to you. You will understand as to say yes to that right person. And you are not going to miss it. In the name of Jesus, I pray for every single man that is looking for a wife. You are searching for a wife. That the Lord will lead you. The Lord will direct you. The Lord opens your eyes to make the right choice. To step onto the right sister. To approach her. That you have a peaceful home. In the name of Jesus. And every provision you need to make this happen, the Lord provides it for you. In the mighty name of Jesus. It is well with you. It is well with your home. It is well with your job. It is well with you. Everything that has to do with you. And it is well with your soul. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. I am Nke God. And from me and my family, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a peaceful home. Bye.